at that and figure out what that means. And let's flip over to this CAD versus CAD battle. We got Ricardo J on the left using SolidWorks with dark theme. We got Ivan the Reasonable on the right using SolidWorks with no toolbars. This guy doesn't use toolbars. He's got no toolbar, no command manager. He has the quick access bar at the very top, but that's it. Everything else is no toolbars. So just look at him using the S key there. And this CAD battle begins in 3, 2, 1, go. What is the mass of this part in XXXX grams? Definitely both are valid, but yeah, I ran into the same thing that he was running into. And Ivan has come in with an answer, 2,500 grams, and that is correct. So that's going to give Ivan the first win. Nicely done, Ivan. Very, very speedy on that one. Delete phase would work. This next CAD battle will begin in 3, 2, 1, go. What is the mass of this part in x.xx pound? As we go through the competition, but we have to keep it. You have to be aware that different CAD solvers might, different parasolic kernels might solve those types of features differently. Sure. And we do have an answer that came in here while we were chatting from the man with no toolbars, Ivan, 1.779. The correct answer is 1.78, so that is within tolerance, 1.78 pounds. Wow, Ivan for the win, super fast. And Ricardo's right behind him finishing up that model. So guys, let's give Ivan and Ricardo both a GG in the chat. GG to Ivan, GG to Ricardo. These guys are just awesome. Thank you to all of our runners, of course, but Ivan for showing up, for saying, you know what, don't even worry about the toolbars. I don't need them. It's fine. You don't have to worry. Because I asked him ahead of time, do you want me to bring some toolbars for you? And he said, no, it's all good. I'm just not going to use them today. And I was like, oh.